Hello, my hatchlings, and welcome to the Dragon's Den. I am Azoroth, the Black Dragon, and this is God Eater Resurrection. Welcome back. So, we left off. I done goofed. But we're gonna continue on with the story mission. Hang on. Yeah, we're gonna continue on with the story missions. May start cutting some shit out, you know, a little bit in the missions and make the fights a little shorter, give you guys more. If that works, I don't know. I'll test to see it while I'm editing today, tonight, whenever I edit. See how it looks. I'm also gonna be starting another series. Because I actually played a little bit of it to test it out, and I actually do enjoy the gameplay. Wasn't much on the story itself when it came out, but that's my fault. Anyway, let's continue on. We're going Crocodile 2. One of the Goboro in the factory ruins in the sunken grid. Avoid conflict and bring down my target. Okay. Oh, they're with me. Fucking sweet. Now I gotta actually check something in here, and I can't remember what it is. Salvage materials. Sunken grid. I don't think we're getting it here. And I don't think we're gonna get it here either. I don't even remember what it is I need. Hang on, I'm gonna check that. I know I need something. Now I know none of these are also anywhere near as good as what I'm using now. I don't even remember which one I'm using. This one? This one, I mean? Yeah, probably. I don't fucking know. Or was it an upgrade that I needed? I can't remember. Yeah, this is what I'm using. And I can upgrade it. But I can't upgrade it. Why can't I upgrade it? I'm pressing the button. But I want to get better shit. Asshole. Alright, let's upgrade this one. Not equipping it. But because we can see what it turns into. Anyway, let's fuck this shit. And go get some work done. We got bitches to kill.
Also in the news today, another demonstration by anti-Fenrir protesters. This morning, before all global Fenrir branches, protesters gathered. In the Far East, the group was led by residents of the Outer Ghetto. The demonstrators called on the corporation to increase rationing, increase ghetto defenses, and reopen in-house hiring. After almost 2 hours of marches, speeches, and slogans, the assembled group dispersed peacefully.
See, now that's how you do a protest.
Hey, come here a second.
You disperse, and you don't assault anyone.
From the other Gaudi,
topical.
You're doing more than just exceeding expectations. But look, you gotta try not to push too hard, okay? You're so talented.
I forgot to look who she is.
But in the past, so... all the best Gaudi die young.
And I've got a nice long life ahead of me. Sounds like a deal.
Hey, Lindo. Keeping executives' hours once again, I see.
Well, I do an executive's amount of work.
His voice doesn't sound familiar.
A fun day of God eating.
Let's find out who that is.
All three of us are heading out on this next mission. I'll take the lead. Sakuya, you'll play backup.
Got it.
And you will be our switch hitter. Take on the
Michelle
commando.
Ruff. I'm 95% sure that's who I think it is.
Anything else?
Huh? Yeah. Don't die out there.
Inspiring and emotional as always, boss. So charismatic.
Yeah, he's about as inspiring as I am. Yeah, they've looked her up. Huh.
The unit is in position. All Guardians take careful note of your surroundings.
Oh, she's also Chi. I didn't realize that.
Just the Gaboro Gaboro?
Let's get down and get to the bomb. Get me down there. Kyle Herbert.
This might be a good opportunity to show them how an officer should act.
Not my thing. I'll keep it in mind, though.
Come on. Before I start this, I'm gonna do this. The time doesn't matter. I'll be right back. He's Christopher Walken. Oh, that's funny. Oh, he's also Bond. Okay. Okay, let's do this shit. I almost forgot how to run. Take my sniper bullet. Woohoo! Yeah, fighting these guys is fun. I'm a little twisted, aren't I?
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. You are just the best God Eater.
Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate it. There he is.
There you are, you little bastard. This monster's pretty sluggish for an origami. Slow, but tough. It can get mean if you get all up in
the Probably should have used shock on this guy. Stay clear. We'll
be fine. The plan is to
balls. Balls! In my mouth.
Oh, be careful when you piss it off. These babies tend to flail this. Around. Keep an eye out.
Releasing God Arc Limiters!
Woo! Woo! And Shabooski. I'm gonna switch to Spark, and I'm sparking your ass.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of the burst. Tear through.
That's all me.
Nailed it.
Fuck you.
Let's do this. I got you. Devour it.
Why aren't you just a bag of dicks? Well, we're gonna kill you soon, so I don't care. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna need to heal.
Alpha 1, you're in danger. Please disengage. Time to turn this fight around.
Yo.
Uh-oh.
I gotta get out of here. Yeah, so I gotta say the fighting is so much better in this game than it was originally, and anyone who has played it will obviously tell. And I know I've said this a few times, but it flows so much better. I don't even, like, it was meant for a console and not for a handheld.
I'm done with you.
An Aragami
and it like it shows. Oh shit! I wasn't paying attention. What the hell is that? I should have guarded.
5 minutes into the operation.
Here we go. Make it. Damn it! I ran out of bullets. Bizarre, but yeah, it does show that it was made for a console. What the hell went down?
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Watch out. Oh wow, I wasn't even aiming. That was an accident. Yay! Ow. How about you go eat my bag of dicks? I don't have a bag of dicks, you say? Oh, that's just not right.
Alpha 1, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
You won't run from this.
Yeah. Origami down.
I gotta heal.
Origami.
God, these things cost a lot.
Kill confirmed.
That's some solid god arcing.
Nice moves.
Origami down. This is the pace. I know you've been with this.
Trying to break that cannon, but it doesn't want to break. I might as well get this. Oak bark? The fuck is oak bark? Nope! You ain't getting me like that, asshole. Wah! Fuck, I don't know what the hell it's doing to me, but it's starting to piss me off. Well, I don't have to also maintain my weapon. Fuck you! I'm gonna kill you.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Don't let that thing get away.
I'm not going to.
Nice moves.
I'm going to kill you. Come on, let me attack your horn. Not that important, is it?
That's just the beginning.
Origami down. Confirm. Origami way down. Now, strike and hit.
Releasing God Arc limiters.
Another mission well done. Chopper's on the way. Come on home and we'll get you patched up.
Thank you.
That takes care of that. So you learn anything new at school today? If not, it's a quick lesson. Yeah, you gotta learn to fight Origami. But most important, you gotta learn to adapt. Swing the God Arc around a bit. Take some pot shots at the bad guys. You gotta find your own style.
That's actually good advice.
Most important is that you make it home alive.
Bam. Fact. Sakuya Tachibana, ladies and gentlemen. And on that note, let's get home alive, yeah?
I don't know what she said. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, and more oak bark? Fuck you.
I should probably act like a leader sometimes, huh?
So he gets a bonus AP like everybody else. What? Impure oil, impure soft iron, impure grease. Huh, that's actually kind of cool. Only a B ranking, but I didn't die. Should get more than a B ranking. I got in higher rankings when I died. Get your shit together, game. What are we gonna see? Nothing. You seem down. I want this job. This job is cool. Hey, you're making some advances too. And we got allies like you to rely on. What are you gonna say? It's been quite a while since I've seen you. Although, there's no way to tell if it's in the east at all. Where am I from? When this place was known as Japan, they called my country America. I think this Japan technically counts as the east? America's the west? You know. No, I'm not gonna say that. By the way, what did you do before you became a God Eater? I was unemployed. What about it? I like your attitude. Yeah, I mean, if you gotta get a job, and you can't get a job, why not just do this job? Especially if it helps out your family. No one else to talk to? Really? Ooh, I got mail! Dear Mom. What? Huh? I'm not Mom. I'm confused. Right, I need chromoly steel, that's what I wanted. And it wasn't in any of those areas. Alright, let's talk and see what else we can get up in this bitch. Aragami are hurting in the temple ruins. Rush to the scene and clear the three zygotes. They will alert others to your presence to defeat them quickly. There seems to be Kunku maidens as well. Whoop-de-doo, Basil. Nope. Now get me what I need. Let's add in a backup this time, shall we? And... hey, these are all locked, so... my friend will be happy. Let's go do the mission. We gotta do more story, so we can progress and I might be able to say more. Because I'm at a loss. Because work makes me tired.
Alright, alright. Looks like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
You ready, team? Time to kick.
Fuck yeah.
I'll take them all down.
What's over here? Should I kill it? Moon main down, bitches.
It's over.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. That's what I like to see.
Nom nom in my tum tum. Kinda wish I could see where these were. Make things easier. Ooh, get some herbs.
Releasing God Arc Limiters. That's all.
What am I getting from her? Pixie. Impaler.
This is our chance.
Origami's down. They're weaker.
Was that imploder? I just can't read.
Just doing my job.
Primary target terminated.
Huh. Look at you.
That's all me.
I'm gonna guess I just can't read, that's all.
Tear through him.
Don't tear him.
Oh, a poison bullet for this bitch. Which reminds me, I'm poisoned. Fuck yeah! Poison don't mean nothing to me.
Target eliminated. I believe that's the last of them. Wonderful. Objectives complete. Let's go home.
No problems here.
Yeah, I'm good.
It's not my time to die.
Who's the guy got a god arc to get a brew around here?
Well, well, well. Easy work at that one.
Cotton. Would cotton even grow in weather like this? I'm curious. I'm not gonna look it up, but I'm curious. Ignore endurance. Bond break reward up. Didn't have that. Let's get more money.
Alright, it's my turn now.
Money always good. But I know. Not getting what I want. Fucking A. I need the Chromoly Steel. I want that new gun. It's powerful. Oh, don't sneeze. Don't sneeze. I don't need to reload. I should probably get some stuff for poison. Now that I think about it. Poison. Whatever the fuck this is. Whatever the fuck jamming is. What else are we gonna take on? Kongu, do I have time? Yeah, I got time. Coda! Yay. Where are we going? I wasn't paying attention. I think we're going here. I'll double check. Because that's important. Concrete jungle. Oh, we're going to the old city. Never mind. I wonder if I should take the hammer instead. Oh, well. We're good with the scythe, right? Since no one told me to change it. Ooh, we're getting a cutscene. Uh-oh. That's what I think it is.
Yet another great day to do some god eating. Make sure you come back safe and sound.
That's it? That's the whole speech?
You won't last very long if you question him like that. Trust
me. This is absurd. Looks like everyone's feeling the mission today. Well, almost. No, I'm just kidding. Come on, chin up, yeah?
Don't poke fun at me. I'll cut your head off. I'm a holy reaper.
You're all damn good. So get out there and do what you do best.
Wait, our first mission? What about you, Lindo?
Oh, well, you know, I got a hot date waiting for me, so it's gonna be you guys. Keep it on the down low, though. Get me? Not to mention, my lovely lady's a bit impatient. She'll stand me up if I'm a little late. So yeah, I'm gonna take off. Remember the big rule. Don't die. I'll see you all later.
There
are your rules, so make sure you follow them yourself. Get the hell out of here and let us work.
Remember, it's a work night, so try not to stay out too late. Okay, Lindo?
I know it's gonna happen.
Alright, mission won't complete itself.
I don't like this. I barely knew him. Going off by himself in an area like this. It's never a good idea.
The Congo's on the move. We've tracked it to the Western Plaza. Call for backup and get the team together before you attack. Either way, this won't be an easy fight.
Oh, God, I'm alone. Oh, God, I am alone.
Maybe I keep this little secret. Coda, maybe you should just keep your mind on the mission, okay?
Come on, Coda. We need your help here. Fuck, 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 fuck. No, I missed the whole thing. Fucking... You ass bag of dicks.
Hold up. I'm heading your way.
Sweet. That means I can just do shit like that. And not care. Fuck. I knew that was coming. Why is somebody using Divine? Yeah, don't worry. I know. Doesn't even know I'm here. What the hell just happened? I glitched. Come on, we gotta break his... Hang on his back, make his attacks weaker. Come on. I will keep doing this. Even if I can't jump anymore. I realized I couldn't. Nope. Ah, I tried to throw my shield up, it didn't work. Shield up. Oh, yeah, baby. Torso Oracle Cells. Okay, now I gotta make them look at me. Oh, good. That's not good. God. Fuck me. Boom, baby. Okay. Boom! Oh, this is good. This is something I need.
I think it must be going on to feed.
Fled like a coward.
Alright, I know where he is. I can get there quick. If he feeds too much, he'll heal, and that's not good. And also the item goes away. And we don't want the item to go away. Impure grease. I think I need that. I don't fucking know. Come on. I want to attack your face. Whoa, hello, baby. Finally broke your face.
An origami bond has been shattered. Keep going. Now weaker. Hit him hard.
I guarded in time.
Origami is
active. Don't dick with me. Bag of dicks. Uh-oh. That's not good. Fuck. Oh, now I'm pissed. Yeah, now I don't have to worry about breaking anything. I can just release shit and... Oh, I broke its tail. Oh god, it's got more armor on its body. At least that's what it looks like. Does it look like it has more armor on him? Can't play back, so... Yeah, I know. Boom. Fuck. Yeah, that's okay. Suck a dick. Wow, this guy's taking a lot of hits than normal. Last time it was two of us we had done faster than this. Did I? Dodge that somehow?
They're not going anywhere. Enemy
Fuck yeah! True. That was intense.
Sit back and rest on our laurels.
May not actually skip any of that one. May not talk much, but I mean, fuck, I'm doing good. Get consumable items. Yeah, do this one.
Understood.
Silver. Break one plus bonds. It's consumable items. Oh, look at all that shit. I'm getting hungry. You guys getting hungry? Well, by the time you guys see this tomorrow, or quote unquote tomorrow, it'll be lunch. Oh, good, he made it back. It's not what I thought it was.
Looks like he made it back before us. How'd it go?
Pretty well. I managed to wrap up the night early, as per your request. How'd you guys do?
As per your request, no one died, see?
We did well. Mission complete, no casualties. Overall, a pretty solid outing.
You should have seen it, man. We kicked so much ass. We were awesome.
Funny, I don't remember you actually...
Hey, he's the first one person who joined me. Discoda.
Yeah, well, if that's the case, I guess I won't be skipping out on any more dates just to keep you guys in line.
Where are you getting all these ladies from? You gotta hook me up, Lindo.
I'm not so sure you can handle a lady.
Burn.
Mm-hmm. Attention, all guardians. The 7th unit has successfully slain an Ouroboros and taken the core. All engineers report to lab number 5. I repeat, we can confirm an Ouroboros core has been detached. All engineers report
Damn.
To lab
and you won't have to ask stupid questions. It's in the Norn. Look it up.
It is pretty strong, Coda. I don't think we're ready for something like that.
No.
Seriously? We rock. Like, really hard.
And we'll die. Like,
goddamn fly.
I don't know. It's tough. Yeah, but we're getting pretty good. One of these days, we can challenge an Ouroboros. But for now, follow the big rule.
Yeah, we get it. Don't die. I think you've used that line enough, don't you?
Nah, enough is never enough when it comes to survival.
I'm saying it until you get it, Selma. You'd charge off into death if I wasn't watching out.
That's just...
Shut up. Well, all right, then. I got another date lined up, so I'm off to dinner. Good fighting, guys.
Oh, I can't wait to fight an Ouroboros. They're like one of the most massive ones in the game. Come on. Reward-filled urgent mission now have a chance of being available after completing another mission. Urgent missions close after playing another mission, and low-difficulty missions will not unlock urgent missions. Mission available. Got more mail. Not fair how he gets all the dates, huh? Well, I'm sure he's a catch since he's cool and strong. Hey, do you think Saki and Soma seem pretty down? I guess Soma's always pretty gloomy. Hey, speaking of Soma, he needs to learn to keep his mouth shut. He's a quiet guy. He sure does have a habit of putting his foot in his mouth. How annoying is that? Ah, okay. I was confused. Let's see what the urgent mission... Hey, girl. And... Dude. Let's see what the urgent mission is first. Mayflies. Difficulty mission 2. We don't have time for it. But I will do this one later. So thank you, my hatchlings, for tuning in. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.